short tail breeding style. I take one Fanta bottle and there I cut the bottom part of its bottle and just I cut and just I insert it inside the rest the part of bottle and just make a hole on the top point of that bottom part and I just insert like that and I put it inside my aquarium and if she breed and if she give birth then from that bottom hole you can see there from the maybe her baby will be come down and it will be stored on the bottom of that bottle. So I hope you like this video and I hope it's very useful and maybe profitable for you. Thank you for watching video.